Indirect Finance. Okay, the first one, the nomination vice committee. Okay, normally, if you look at here, normally, especially in Thailand, okay, who controlled FX. without FI, these two probably get into trouble for about 20 reasons. Okay, the last part, if we really, okay, the last part, if we really. So normally, people prefer to hold some part of that asset as a liquid. What does liquidity mean? Liquidity, what does it mean? Yeah, so you can convert the asset into cash. The more easily you can, the more liquid it is. Are there any different from here? Marketability. Normally, the boss and normally is the same, but the liquidity they can preserve the value where this one is up to the market price. Okay, it can be up or can be down, right? So you can sell at the market price, but when really you can preserve the value. But just a little small different. Okay, so generally on both sides, saver and borrowers, time they want to hold regularly convertible to money. Okay, so for FI, they can provide lots of liquidity assets as well. They can claim, this one can claim on FI, and this borrower can claim on FI as well. So FI, as a liquidity function, they can act as well. For example, saver, deposit money in the bank. For example, today you deposit 500 on your saving bank in the morning 9 a.m. And then at 10 a.m. can you withdraw 500 as well? Yes or no? Yes, right. Using your ATM, withdraw. So this is the function of FI, provide liquidity for people in the bank. Okay, so that is the most important part of this. Okay. And then for the risk of FI, the risk of FI here, okay, normally, that for FI itself, credit risk or default risk, the default risk comes first. What does it mean, default risk? What does it mean?
Zero impact.
For example, if I have to replay my credit card on the 18th of every month, but I repay on the 20th and I default, okay, for example here, if I have to, my credit card due on 18th, but I pay on 20th. Meaning that I pay my payment, but not serious, right? But not serious, and sometimes they just ignore that thing like that. Okay. So if you postpone your payment, sometimes the default is not paying interest or principal or what that called default. And the default lead to credit risk, right? And it's lead to bankruptcy. the relation between the two is negative. So if interest rate has increased, the price decreased. The value decreased, if interest rate lower, the price is higher. Something like that. Okay. So if in this case, for example here, if interest rate increase, which one get the benefit? If interest rate increase, if you look at this one, okay, for the bank, suppose it's this bank. Okay, normally the deposit is their liability because they have to pay interest, and loan here is their asset. Okay. Suppose the interest rate is lower. What happened? The liability value increase, the asset value. This is interest expense, right? Your expense is increased, your loan here is also what happened, the value of your loan here. This is the asset side. This is expense and this is interest income. Okay, so if the interest down, income is less, right? But your expense, interest expense also down, but the thing is, maybe it's not equal between the two. We're going to learn this one on the next week about bank balance sheet, about the share in interest rate, okay, and the price on the value and the risk of financial intermediary to manage the risk of interest rate change. We're going to talk about this in detail next week. In detail next week, not today. Okay. So that interest rate risk, okay, it changed the financial asset price, okay, and any portfolio that people hold is subject to interest rate risk as well, okay. So that's the word. ALM, what does it stand for? Asset liability management. So they manage how interest rate change affect to both side asset and liabilities, ALM. So they manage when interest rate change, what would affect to asset and liability. Should they lower the asset or increase or expand their liability, or should they lower their short term, expand their long term? Thing like that, that would be concerned about their risk. The other one is liquidity risk. Okay, this may be for FI itself. You know what is bankrupt? Bankrupt. Have you ever heard this word? Bankrupt. Bankrupt. Bank run. Can anyone tell? Bank run. So when people withdraw with panic, Christian grace cannot really, we call it the fluctuation, if ends. Fluctuation of a Christian grace. Okay. So normally a large bank, they lend to multinational companies as well, and in multi currencies. So in this case, they have to manage whether it should be fixed or float. If you were a bank, when fixed or float, think like that. Okay, we're gonna talk about this later. And political risk, okay. Do you think political involved in financial institution? Yeah, how? Because they are heavily regulated by government, so it depends on how they look and how they manage, how they regulate, and how. And thing is, normally a bank that is a major trader in buying government bond, a government asset. So if things happen, it happens to the bank as well. Okay, that the political risk. And if we buy, for example, in Thailand or in China, they hold lots of U.S. security that is born behind us. So is it this risk? If it is risk as well, yeah, it's risk as well, because government born, even though it's not all government, but the I government. What else next? Okay, so what is the role of financial regulation? Okay, of the regulator in the financial system, normally they protect consumer against abuses. Is it good? Yeah, good. The second role is that right financial system. So both are the major role of regulation: protect consumer, stabilize financial system. And after the 2007 financial crisis, they have, we can say, resurrected. What does it mean, resurrected?
Yeah.
You know, have you ever heard this word? Consumer protection. What is it? Dodd-Frank. It actually is long time ago. It used to divide between a function of commercial bank and insurance and investment bank. Okay. Bank, commercial bank, or the bank that take deposit, they shouldn't do some other tasks as insurance or as investment banking. But then they financial intermediary here. Okay. The first one, okay, if you look at this slide here, you see that actually, first of all, let me come back to this one. Okay. Look at that, three deposit. Deposit here, contractual and investment fund and others. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, deposit type. Institution. Okay. Normally, commercial bank. What is the top four, big four in Thailand? Commercial banks?
It's
KBank, BAL. BAL. KTB, Krung Thai. Bangkok Bank, Krung Thai. SCB. What about between K Bank and Room C? Which one is bigger?
K Bank.
K Bank, yeah. Okay, before the commercial bank take deposit and then the money. Yeah, the one on the slide is the TRIF, right? TRIF. You know what does it mean, TRIF? TRIF, T-H-R-I-F-T. Do you have this kind of trip in Australia? In
what is that?
Trip. It's similar to the fund, is similar to bank, but they concentrate on market and housing lending. Insurance is a contract, insurance premium.
deductible around 15%.
15.
But for the contribution from the company, it depends on the service year.
Yeah.
So maximum would be 100% if you work up to 10 years.
Wow.
For bank.
Ooh. Where you work?
Actually, it's not standard.
No, I know, but where you work?
Financier. Yeah.
Wow. 100%.
If you work longer than ส่วนสมทบของนายจ้าง
But Jula, the max 15% passive. What about you?
Depends on the employee's contribution. Maximum is
call a special government entity. Special government entity, yeah, which has to respond to government policy. May I ask you, what about government saving bank and the India Oxy?
Thank you.
Yes.
More commercial bank.
Yeah. What about Kurong Thai? Oxy more is here and here. But Kurong Thai, what about Kurong Thai? Kurong Thai more is here, like
Kurong Thai is commercial.
Kurong Thai. Kurong Thai K. The law, they cannot combine deposit. institution with this one. But in practice, okay, but not really that. This one. In practice, they together, but different company, the same table, same chair, same person. Probably, I'm not sure. Okay.
Different CEO, right?
Huh?
Different CEO.
Yeah. Holding company. Okay, that's the primary and secondary. Exchange and older culture. Exchange is more formal, right? For example, if you buy a future contract, okay, you buy it on exchange. And the contract has a certain date, expiry date, certain amount for each contract, right? It's more regulated, more formal and standard. It's on exchange. But what about all the culture, OTC? Okay, it's like between two parties. Go to the bank and talk. Want to, for example, you want to convert your $4 million, because you export your goods, and then you expect to get $4 million in 3 months. Okay, and you think that if you go to exchange and if you want $4 million, you have to think how many contracts. And probably there are 6 months, they have not have 3 months here. So the thing is that it's not standard. You want to tailor-made the contract, you know, for example, the amount and the terms to your own benefit. So you go over the counter, OTC, and then talk to your other party. That's the kind of over the counter. Public and private, as I say, is IPO and private equity that you're going to learn on the ballot week. Future options is on derivative, which is not covered in this class. Foreign exchange, you know about that. International and domestic, you know about that. Money and capital, we talk about that. Short term and long term, right? Okay. And this is the instrument which we're going to cover on the fourth week here. For example, treasury bill, CD, commercial paper, interbank. Okay, this is your capital market. Traditionally, it's common stock, bond market here. Okay. Now, the most important and different power in financial market is a central bank. Okay, budget of the government here, okay, if the government want to borrow, central bank help them to issue bond, something like that. Okay, and they can manage risk, system risk of the market. They can help, but the thing is that the tool need to fail, then lose our tax, so they can prevent this one. And have a proper regulation and bank. How they manage the first one system risk? In this case, all they have things like they can set, for example, here, they can set what we call capital market adequacy. Okay. And they can oversee or monitor the risk of the draft firm, and then this is the Dodd-Frank law by President Obama here. It is signed here. To end to be to fail. But people say that if it works, this is the two big federal problem. Okay. So they, as what I just say here, they improve. Standard of capital. Leverage, risk taking, and performance measure. So how they set standard of capital? How they set standard of capital? Whatever they do here, they want to invest in marketable security, they want to give it loan, whatever the activity on this side. Nowadays, yeah, they need to have minimum capital adequacy. For each activity, and who set this percentage of capital here is the central bank. Okay. And for different loan have a different minimum capital adequacy ratio. Okay. For investing to stocks, sometimes a commercial bank prohibited from investing to stock as well. So they set this rule to. So what the problem when this one comes into effect? Smaller banks have a problem. Why? Because they their reason requirement, but look here. Reason requirement is on asset side. Capital and crazy on here, network, call it network. Yeah. Reason requirement is on here, KFI, financial institution, for the deposit. Normally it's a demand deposit. Okay, for example, in Thailand, I guess 6%. So every 100 baht, bank have to put aside 6 baht. Cannot do anything about that one. It's a requirement. And then I guess the law will share to 1%. What a difference in Singapore. If a country imposes 6% and then share to 1%, what would affect? Independent central bank They elect about 7 persons, and this is Washington here, and this is New York here, okay. What is the capital?
Washington.
Washington. What about New York? New York, financial center, okay. Normally they will elect 7 from each region. They have MRS. They are Federal Reserve Bank, but regional Federal Reserve Bank. We call regional 12 region. They select about 7 and form FOMC here. You can call it here. Federal Open Market Committee here. Okay, the Board of Governors appoint this committee. Why I emphasize on this one? Because all over the world, we're listening to what they talk, what is the result of their meeting. Okay, all media cover the signal sent from FOMC, whether the real interest will be increased or will be cut, things like that. So FOMC is very, very important. Department or segment, and every corner of this world listen to them. It would affect all financial as a whole, their decision. Okay. So what they do, FOMC here, okay, they can control size of money supply and control interest rate. Okay, control size of the supply and interest rate. How they do that here? Okay. Before we go to that part, shall we come to the balance sheet here? On the asset side, there's a loan. Loan is to other financial institutions. They don't give loan to individual people. They loan to financial institution. We call it discount loan or discount window because they open lowering window for every financial institution. And the interest that the central bank charge to financial institution, we call it discount rate. Okay. So this is the first one, loan. Other financial institution, and then there are like a governor of the government. So they buy government bond here, government bond. Okay. mm-hmm. and bank A here, K. The Fed have to get money from bank B to pay bank A. Okay, right? So in the process of collection here, bank B have like a some key reserve that is like a short-term loan to bank B here. Because during the process of collecting bank, collecting the money from this bank, they have to allow like 2 or 3 days before they get cash to bank A in another bank. Role as the central clearing for all payment. But only these two, the first two here, currency and reserve, we set it as monetary base. Decrease money supply. Okay, refresh your memory. equation. Next week, probably a little bit quicker, faster, a little bit,